Right, yeah. Fury, count down. 3, 2, 1 for me. I'll drop the confetti when...
3, 2, 1
Drop.
I'm literally going...
What you laughing at?
Quick chat, bet the mods.
He who hangeth a boot, getteth hee-haw.
My cock's a flop and tip the
What does the fuck say?
DJ is just like, yes, my streak's going up.
Oh, you're killing me. Simply killing me softly with just the tips.
Making sure that they were good games.
Love me, I am Joseph Potter. Blah blah blah. Love me.
You're right in there.
Well, 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 now. Look who decided to show up.
Bella, are you okay in there?
Yeah, you follow the glowing lights on the map we were on.
You finally got in the bag, you're okay? You're right? Good time in there? Hello. Oh god!
Give me the gum job!
That's timing!
Alright, game's just loading up again.
It's my
birthday! We'll be back. Wow, you're quick.
Yonk yonk! Yeet!
Yeah, sorry about that. I alt-tabbed to like put the window that I usually have at the top of my monitors, and it just doesn't like it when OBS and Lethal Company is running. Doesn't crash every time, but most of the time it does that, and I forget every single time I do it. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Oh my god.
Yes!
Why do I add these cosmetics? I'm not even sure anymore.
Because chaos!
That's definitely something. I don't even know what that mask is.
Very nice. Well done.
I'll have to look at Rainbow's stream later to see the whole what happened with the mask thing.
What do you mean?
I've seen that. Or was it Rainbow? Someone who came in that as a mask.
The mask was on someone, and they wandered in. And what happened is I ran past them.
I picked up a mask, I didn't put on a mask, literally.
And then. They do next respawn. I got on top of the ship. Went after me, then you ran out, then I went back, and then I took it up.
When there's mask on the map, it sometimes randomly spawns a masked dude. So the masks themselves spawn those.
Ah, okay.
So there was a natural
I thought you had to,
mask.
Like...
Yeah.
That's why I dislike these areas, because even while you're playing solo, there's those masked dudes just appear.
Yeah, they're horrible.
But it's good loot.
Who else is meowing, goddammit?
We've got multiple cats. Ah! We got a midnight raid! I think we got a Zeeb snuck in here. Yeah, we got a Zeeb that snuck in here in the back.
I see you shiver with
air. Hey, midnight! How is Polyer today? Was it the last day of the drops today? I think it might have been. We just had a stream restart, so... stream crash.
Spin cycle!
Let go of the cat! Oh my god. These guys are absolutely chaotic today in Lethal Company.
The cat smoothie.
What are you talking about?
If you got a raid and run, it's all good. No, none of you are innocent. Absolutely none of you. I'm the most innocent one here.
No.
Yeah, right.
What?
You're the one who fucking made this community.
Fair. Have we chosen a new moon?
Wait, how do you do that?
I don't know.
No, we want to stay here.
Fury, how do you type then?
Oh, press V and go to page V? 2.
Yeah.
Hold what?
How do you go to page 2?
It's on page 2, sorry, scroll, yeah, I said page 3.
Scroll wheel.
Oh, okay.
Oh my god, I thought your sign said we love AIDS. I was like, why? No! It's because your hand covers the R? Fucking hell.
Wait, press what button?
Oh my god.
Now, hold on, now we're cooking something.
The no! Scroll. I would like to not be banned from Twitch. It was fun, lots of laughs. What were you up to that made you laugh a lot in it? Guys, go give Midnight Wolf a follow. They've just raided during this mental... I'm very tired. I just come back from London earlier today, and I didn't sleep much, and it was very exhausting. I went to a death metal gig. No! I'm not looking at that sign. Can I pull the lever?
Oh, shit. I shouldn't have either.
33!
I'm above you.
Can we go... What are we doing? What's the status?
I think we should go back here. Personally.
Okay, I'll pull the I pull the lever then? I pull the lever.
Yeah.
Wait, you can join. You have to join after where I just literally pulled the lever. But you can join. Absolutely. She breached containment.
What? Damn, I love that.
Yes, hello.
There's quite a few misheards. Oh no. Yes, Jane?
I want you to read Derek's sign.
Give that wolf here a follow. Yeah, give Midnight Wolf a follow. Bippis be booping and the party don't stop, don't go stopping until the ooh will be dropping.
Yeah,
so we might want to buy some more torches.
We can't afford torches. Well, I guess we can afford some. But people keep buying stuff.
Well, I bought something, but someone decided to crash.
Yeah, my bad. There you go, I bought three pro flashlights, that's all we can afford.
We should get walkie-talkies.
That was my shovel. It's not my shovel anymore.
Cringe.
I keep putting stuff away, Midnight, and they keep dragging it back out. They're being little shits. They're absolute chaos gremlins today. I'm that tired mum trying to organize them and they're just doing shit all the time. I'm like, wow. Well, you can't have money with this lot either. They just go spending it on all sorts of shit. I said I would play properly today, and they're not helping. You're wiggling, Shezzy be wiggling. Oh yeah, it's our lethal community night. We thought a sub had Spanish-speaking cat? What? Sounds like chaotic. The good kind of chaotic.
Oh, we wee baguette!
I just try and get- I try and stay quiet and away from this lot. Hopefully they don't find me. Just want to get my job done, you know? I'm just I'm working for the company. My co-worker is a bloody idiot.
Oh, Jesus Christ!
Hello.
I would never be silly in this game. Okay, I wish I could put markers around. I guess the spray paint's good for that. If you find scrap hand and head, let me have it, please. Wait, what? Oh, you want a new head and hand? Wait, what's happened to your hand?
What a stupid entryway.
Yeah.
I thought of something, Rainbow.
Oh no, they found me. I'm running. Quick hide.
With this head,
nope.
You wouldn't be able to tell I'm the mask.
No, no you can't. I think I know which mods to remove next session. Wait, there's dead ends here? Where have I not missed? What? Why am I getting bunked? There's really not much in this place, is there?
I think it's all through a locked door.
Yeah, we do have a key in the ship. That's weird. We'll go and get the key. I'll go get a key, unless you're getting a key.
Anya!
Anya! There you go. I'm sure Derek was just stuck there until he got a Honya. We fixed it.
Stunlocked.
I feel like Derek with science is going to be detrimental. Are you going to head off and you're going to have some food and relax for the night? Thank you for your hacking raid, lovely. I don't have a lot of energy right now, so I appreciate it. I intend to recharge this weekend.
But what if I put on the mask right now?
No.
No. Oh,
it's not. Hello.
Oh my god.
Hello.
Fairy's had too much sugar today.
I
swear I put all this back in the cupboard. Why is it all back out again?
I dropped two things on the floor. The painting and the
box. Alright, let's do the body count.
I got
check.
A key.
Everyone appears to
Okay,
let's go.
Yes, hello. What's up?
If you ever wanted to play it, by the way, then I have it.
Oh, you got it. Hey, you should take that off your wish list because I was going to get you that for your birthday. Fuck off!
Me?
I was charging my fucking flashlight!
Hurry up!
Right, see chat? I'm trying to do my job. Get fucking 33 in the butthole.
What do you mean?
Wait, oh yeah!
My
oh,
god,
yeah.
Jesus. I'm taking damage.
Die harder. Die hard. Wait, is the door not over there?
There's
a door.
That
oh, it's just a rock and a little. Oh, I see. Right, I got a key. I'm gonna go use it. I'm armed.
Yes, a key.
I'm armed with a key.
This down
no, not like this way. The other door.
Oh, it's this door.
Come on. Follow this one. Over here.
I love how we're all Naruto
over
running
here.
To this.
Over here. Over
no,
here.
Not this
door.
Way.
This door.
Yeah,
this yeah why did I think 33 knew what they were doing?
Shut up.
Oh.
Oh.
Ooh, fresh.
More stuff, let's go.
I just really expected like loads of monsters hidden behind this door. Or more locked doors. I don't have my shovel. Makes me uncomfortable.
Where is everyone?
I don't know, I'm following some footsteps. Hello, who this? Oh god, it's you.
Yeah, that's how I feel about you. That's a dead
How
end.
Can you say that to me?
Well, I just use my words.
Would you still love me if I was a worm?
We'll get to that if it happens. Where's all the scrap? Bro. My scrap. I need scrap. Where's my scrap? Oh.
Oh,
oh,
fine,
oh
fine,
no!
Fine. Do not fucking leave me here. Rainbow! Rainbow, you absolute piece of shit.
There's a coil head in there. And Jane's stuck with it.
I don't know what that is.
If you look at it, it's a weeping angel.
Ah, okay.
Come look.
That's a nutcracker.
That's a nutcracker.
Oh, you got a nutcracker as well? I didn't see that.
Yeah, it's in the other room.
Help! I cannot see behind me. Get a bit back. Get a bit back.
Still haven't found any scrap.
Keep looking at it. Keep looking at it.
Oh, there's a locked door there. Do you have a key? There's a locked door there.
Ah! Okay.
This way.
I'm sure they'll be fine.
Ah, god damn it.
Yep. Oh, there goes my flashlight. It's a poopy flashlight. Mm. Oh, my body's now like, hey, you need a wee. Key! Poopy cube. Scrap! I'm getting a scrap, chit! See? A good scrap collector. I can do this. I just can't see in front of my face. So I'm probably gonna run into something that wants to murder me.
Okay. I'm in the, by the doorway. You can go through the doorway. I'm looking at it.
Behind me? Oh, that way.
Right. Look into the doorway.
Jesus Christ!
Look into the doorway. Leave.
Oh my Gideon! They could have teleported us. Fury is literally sitting in the ship. And so is Derek, and neither of them are doing anything. Wow.
Look at that!
Wow. The fairy and Derek are in the ship, and they're just like dicking about, not even working in the ship. Oh, sure, they'll get our bodies back.
That was the Jack in the Box. It plays a melody, and when it's fully plays it,
you manifested that? Wait.
Which is
what do you mean?
Oh my god.
Well, I need the toilet, so it's a good opportunity to do that before I wee myself. God damn it, Lou. Well, we need Ocean. Get Ocean. I'm gonna go for a quick pee.
What do you mean, get Ocean?
Okay. Did we actually get any money?
No. You think we go into a shit map and everything's at the end?
Well, we got a little bit.
We just had a like a Corlin and Jack in a Box.
Yeah, I tried to leave.
Alright, to the company.
We can sell the cats.
The cats are fine.
Stop knocking the kitties!
Don't get me wrong, I like the cats, but the meowing gets annoying after a while.
Alright.
I think we should keep at least one cat.
Yes. Yes, one.
Which one's your favorite? Black. Careful with the thing we're landing.
I like the black one.
That's all these
Which
Rainbow
one's named Pumpkin?
Back.
I'm guessing Pumpkin's gone out the door.
Pumpkin's the black one.
Okay, we're keeping Pumpkin then.
Rainbow is gonna be
Pumpkin?
So pissed.
We're keeping Pumpkin, which is the black and white.
How do you find out their names?
Right click.
Ah, you scan when they're on the ground.
Yeah, okay, yeah, that's Pumpkin.
That was fucking
What
close.
The fuck did you do?
I think near it.
I'm gonna go over here and think in the corner of him.
I need to give Chad a perspective.
Please say we've solved the mobs.
Alright, now don't push him near the thing, they'll die.
Oh, that's bad.
Leave him there. We don't actually want deaths, because that eats into our money.
No deaths.
Fuck.
Come on, buddy. Now get your yum yums.
Just.
And hopefully that should be enough. There we go.
Alright, we want the walkie talkies, yeah?
Yeah.
I'm gonna need someone to push Rainbow to me.
Where's Rainbow?
Oh. Boring. Wait, what? What the fuck?
Oh.
You guys see her? The puppy is here for me. Seems. You see it? Or am I becoming
right,
scared?
We should need more stuff solved now.
Floating.
Oh. The fuck are you guys saying? What the fuck?
Sorry, I was thinking.
That's dangerous.
It was a big thinker thunk.
Oh, god damn it, I'm not in roleplay. Why am I saying that? God damn it.
I don't know.
No, I play in GTA roleplay, and when we're not, like, there, we say, oh, I'm gonna think for a minute. It's like
we
ingrained
know,
to me.
Stuff.
Thank you.
Why did I have a feeling I'd come back to signs? Ocean! I made the effort to message you when I was peeing, dammit. No!
Buy a pillow.
Yeah, buy a pillow. Guys, that's what you should put on your signs. Buy a pillow, Ocean. Oh my god, this is... I'm in this cage and I'm just being bombarded with signs. Now you sure it's
him? Johan, Darren is trying to feed you to the monster.
I'm really not surprised. Pillotion!
Move the shit.
Ocean, do you at least understand why I need your help? What are you doing with the cabinet?
Look. You know when you restart
stop
the lobby,
getting stuff out of it! Oh no, you're organizing it.
I'm seeing the bottom of it.
I'm fixing it. How are you fixing it? It was fully functional.
No, there's stuff hides in it. Buy a pillow, I know where you live. You're not joining that mess? I'm actually trying to play seriously for once because I'm fucking exhausted. I'm all for fun. They're just being little shits. Oh wow, we got a bunch of flashlights. Oh, it's the selling round.
I got a stuff.
We need 10 shovels for my personal use.
Do you want
Can
shovels?
You can you shovel the nutcrackers? I don't know.
Nope. Yes, but they're like 5 hits or something.
Yeah, and they one shot you.
Do we have shotguns? Yeah, can we buy shotguns?
I mean, I didn't know.
You need to kill a nutcracker to get a shotgun.
Fuck.
And also the ammo.
Yes.
Made
Shen.
Sign.
Just Shen.
There, I got you 4 shovels.
Shovels? Ew. I want to sell more stuff just so. Can we have another fucking locker? We're too rich right now? We met the quota.
Well, I really don't put the small items.
I kind of want. I like how we've got one cat still.
Yeah, that's our token cat.
Token cat.
Yeah, we don't need
Good
any
night,
more.
Good night, Digi. Well, it is Friday night. It's Friday night and it's like 9:20, so I can see why. Curfew is usually like 11. Hey, Dave, how are you? Just crouch under the shotguns? Oh, yeah, totally. It's good to see you, though, Ocean.
Am I actually an intern still, or...?
I'm just selling a few little bits just to make sure we've got a little extra money.
We have a little extra money.
Yeah, but I don't trust Jane.
I teabagged you good and proper. Just chatting, the 1st of June 2020.
Do we really need all those shovels?
Yes.
What do you mean you don't trust me, Rainbow?
Oh, I can't think why.
Oh, I can't either.
Have you tried talking to your housemates, Digi, or do they just keep doing it? Because they're gonna keep doing it if they don't know that it's causing you stress.
I'm not sure.
Why are you doing one at a time? Hey, Revel! Because I just don't trust this lot. It's just therapeutic. I think I should get host privileges. It's fine, the door will run out of battery. Landlord's spoken to them too and they don't care.
Hey guys, can
wow.
You see my sign?
That's fucking rude. No.
Was I actually sticking through?
No, I saw it on stream.
Film it, Cracker. Goddamn. We've got Zeebs. We got Wib. Is Wib in here yet? No. Wib, get your fucking ass in here. I'm gonna sell.
Oh, Kocha.
Are you gonna vanish? Yeah, no worries. Thank you for popping in though, despite being busy, Ocean. We love you. I am gonna reply to your DMs. I'm gonna reply to everyone's DMs. I'm only a week behind in my DMs. I'm doing pretty well.
That'll be a week.
It's pretty good for me. Oh, I love having all these keys.
That's not what I meant to do. God damn it.
How many keys do we actually have? Oh shit. Trying to find a sweet spot to keep this key, but there's no sort of I'm gonna off stream organize these fucking cupboards. Okay, last key. Okay. Okay, okay. I'm gonna sell this and then we can go. Are you dressed as an Ewok bear? It's a bear onesie my mum bought for me. And what never fails it's very comfy because I'm fucking cold. Here we go. I'm just very cold. Okay, we got a little bit more money from the little bits and bobs. Do we know where we're going? Have we chosen another place?
No, you can pick anywhere.
Oh yeah, we gotta go in the void first, don't we? I'm learning this. The no objects apply to the action or where you're okay, yeah. So we can't choose where we're going until we leave this place? I don't assume so.
We gotta take off first.
Excuse me, sorry.
They landed before the game loaded? Wow. What assholes? How you doing, Rebel?
Oh.
What the fuck is that?
I'm guessing it's a swear.
It's censored.
I see.
Taxi for Darica.
Good, because I'm not Swedish.
Oh, wow. Sorry, the quota is a little bit higher this time. Just a little.
It's only 1,000.
And we have, I guess,
about half of it, I think, with this stuff.
I like to be a dragon. I'm thinking the Star Wars Ewok hoodie blanket, I guess not then. No, it's just a teddy bear onesie from Dunelm. But it's like about 8 years old. Could I steal a box? No, but a tin can. Oh god. Hi, Wib.
Hi. I have a whole, list of puns I can tell you guys if you really want.
What did I do to deserve this? What's a pinger?
What did you do?
A utility belt. I don't want to buy stuff unless, it's important. Do we have...
Can you buy this translator?
A translator? Can you buy a translator?
Yep.
How much is a translator? I can't even see it.
Just say buy signal. Okay, these...
There you go. I don't know what it is, but there you go.
It lets you, if you type... Wait!
I did buy it!
Transmit, and then something, it'll appear.
Yeah, it's bought. You can go get it. Advanced portable telly? What is that? Night vision goggles? That sounds fun. Hacking tool. Is that for doors?
I have it.
Hmm? Why is there a constant thuddy noise?
So... Transmit.
And some- Oh, it's you typing. Can hear you typing.
Oh, we're started.
Oh, so lost.
Oh no. Derek is lost.
Receiving signal.
Oh, that's what it does. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh god. So the person on the ship can type to everyone else.
Oh, we're halfway there. Oh.
I could have won. I just thought, man.
Maybe you did.
You're going paranoid.
Paranoid?
Where are you?
Did someone just run up this hill?
Keep running up that hill.
I ran places.
Okay.
I feel like I should have brought the one or two keys with me as well.
How do we usually find them?
Wait, I have a bunch of stuff that I didn't sell in my inventory. Fuck, I'm just gonna put it outside the door.
Just drop it out.
Oh, you got a cat already? Ew.
Ew.
You're here to learn? No worries, Ninja. You do what you need to do. That's definitely not a mimic. Wait, what was that noise? Oh no. Oh god, I bet that was Wib. So bad. I just feel like that might have been Wib stealing that, honestly. I'm just trying to do a good job. Two smoothies and an iced tea? That sounds good. I don't want to order food in, but I am hungry. Oh no. Who did we lose?
I don't know.
It's Fury. Oh, unfortunately, it's not Jane. It's Clay. It wouldn't be Derek. It's probably okay. Acorn. Oh. You're still alive, I think. Oh no, you're very dead there. Oh, this is a great run.
Yep.
Don't have to hear Jane. Oh, I think it was Wib. If Acorn's alive, then it was Wib. Hmm, that's very trustworthy in that area. Yeah, that's totally trustworthy.
I ran outside when I heard the monster, whatever the fuck was, scream.
Oh no. Bracken! No, Bracken! Thumper! Yeah, bad. I'll save no one.
Welcome.
The fuck did that come out of? Oh, it's Derek that got mimicked. That's surprising.
No, I hit the door 3 times and it killed me.
Oh.
Yes, and I jumped off the ledge.
Really? At least you said that and chat didn't think that I did it. I would never do anything like that.
Rainbow pushed me off the edge.
Oh shit.
Oh, that's a giant.
Yeah, you don't see them on this map usually.
I think it's over there.
Oh no.
They're fucked because the giant went to the ship.
Yeah, and it's the giant stayed up there. Movement.
Yep.
I don't see giants on this map usually.
No, giants see when they see you. You can stay still once the giants.
On the ship.
Yep. It must have been the cat must have summoned it there. Well, Fear is dead.
Experiment walk to Fury.
Wait, what?
I think 33's on the ship still.
Acorn is hiding below.
I'm underneath the ship.
Giant strong.
Acorn!
Oh, I'm gonna be right back.
Okay, don't hurt yourself.
I will hurt myself.
For fuck's sake.
Right, where's the giant?
I swear.
Outside, literally right outside.
I'm like a mother figure here, and I it's a community of...
What the fuck happened here?
What's death?
Oh my god, sorry, all the blood.
Yeah, giants can't hear you, dogs can't see you. That's how it works.
I love the blood mod, it's so gory.
But the giants can see us, though.
Yeah. No, they can't see you, I don't think. Do they? Okay.
Yeah, the giants can see you.
I haven't dealt with them much.
That's not what I wanted to.
Screw this, I'm getting more...
It has its back turned to us, we're good.
I'm getting more macaroni and...
I'm like, I haven't eaten any dinner and I was like, oh, do I order food?
You know, at times like
it's
this,
late,
I'm just gonna write
so I could just sleep.
How do I do this?
Did anybody else die?
Yeah. Oh wait, Acorn's alive.
Soup, I'm not entirely sure who it was, but you know...
It takes guts to beat an organ's owner. Fuck's sake.
Why did I just put my...
Terrible.
So, are we gonna get going back?
I think so. I think it's all of us here.
Yeah.
Oh, I don't know if we got everybody the bodies, but...
Oh no, Derek is still in there.
Derek's not moving though, so...
Yeah. Wait, what?
I think he's been eaten.
Oh, hold on, there is someone out there. Holy shit!
I do love the freaking Naruto running.
About you? Hold on, but there's someone's body out there. Rainbows!
Wait, how are rainbows getting by?
I don't know.
I feel like we need to move this dartboard. It's like glitching.
Oh, yeah, what the hell?
I'm trying to die to somebody, but I don't know who it was anymore.
Azarine, thank you for the 20 stream streak. I'm glad you managed to find your streak. Thank you for the alert, my lovely. I know we had a crash earlier and it's not as energetic as usual, but we're having a good time. Must I contemplate
I
have
no
whether
idea what happened. I
to
heard
order
a monster
food or not?
Inside and then I ran outside.
If I order food, I think Chizza would have already eaten. So.
I think I'll put my jugs away. Graveyard
like,
keeper,
the
28th of October 2019.
This is the only problem with streaming. You can't just go, hey, I'm gonna BRB during a community game to make food.
You can if you want.
You can do.
That was a bit rude.
I mean, I'll go BRB. I gotta make food anyways.
Yeah, but I'm streaming.
I'm streaming too. What are you talking about?
Oh, I didn't realize you're streaming.
How am I maintaining my relationship status?
I didn't say anything on purpose.
Ah, that's fine.
There's a DOS in my head.
Prancing. Because I don't like to advertise.
Nah, that's fair.
I've been throwing darts.
I'm just leaving them to it. Fury's doing the fairy giggle. It's only trouble.
I think I have a phantom item in my inventory and I can't seem to use it.
We'll be right back. I'm here to lick ass and beat bubble gum and I'm all out of ass. God damn. It's gonna be the best mod ever for these guys. I don't want to eat food too late. I really, really want a Chisel omelette. And that does, I don't mean that to be rude. I've had a craving for Chisel's omelette for like a few weeks and I don't want to ask him to make one, but they're so good. He makes a good cheese and chive omelette and I can't make it the same way as he does. But me asking someone to do something for me is the fucking worst.
I don't know. Oh, fuck.
What are those? An omelette? An omelette's just basically a lot of egg mixed together, usually with some milk. And probably some butter. And then there you got an omelette. And then you can put whatever with it. You can put whatever ingredients with it. And my housemate's called Chisel. Oh, no, my housemate's called Chisel. Like, as in, like, a hammer and chisel. There's a history behind that. And, he makes really, really good omelettes. Like, I don't know how he does it. It's not fair. Because we're going to be moving out this year, and I won't be able to have Chisel omelets anymore. But I don't want to I'm not going to ask him.
Let's just have this.
He makes them really fluffy! Oh, fuck.
Well, Zeev is dead.
Whoops! Sorry, Zeev! I didn't mean-
Did you get Zeev's killed?
No. Zeev's got Zeev's killed by standing there. That is a really badly placed turret. Oh my god.
Yeah. I mean, could be worse. It could be just in the doorway.
What did you do? Oh god! There's a coil head here.
What?
Yep.
Ooh, friend!
Yeah, you can make friends with it. I don't want to make friends.
Good luck with it after it.
Yeah. Bad. Die. In the booty. Die. Stop that! Bad.
Are you okay?
If follow me, I don't like you.
Ooh, I found a wheel.
Bad. She did it. Oh god. This is not gonna go well because I can't remember how. Can I be teleported back in the ship? Anyone that's in the ship and can hear me right now, please? We need a ship person for these advanced runs. We need someone in the ship at all times. Omurice? What's Omurice? Don't get away either after midnight. I just don't eat. I don't like eating past midnight. It's bad for you.
Oh! So there's a spider.
Great. I can deal with a spider.
Omelette du fromage.
You go deal with the spider then. I'll keep an eye on Coalhead.
Wait, where is the spider? We really need a ship person. What's the Bracken room?
I don't like that I hear turrets everywhere. Like so. Oh dear. Well, kinda wish I took the death from the coil head. Oh, Fairy will teleport me back when I'm dead! When I'm dead, Fairy will frickin' bring me back, but not when I'm alive and begging to be teleported!
It's awesome. Did you just get-
That's before you got it, yes.
I'd only just gotten back.
Excuses, Simon.
Does anybody else have-
I'm staying in the ship next time, chat. We're gonna get walkie-talkies, we're staying in the ship, and I'm gonna sort them out. I'm gonna feck- I just died with three of our bloody keys. God damn it. Stupid gravity! That jump is awkward.
Yeah, gravity.
That's all we bought them three. At least I think it was falling. Jesus Christ, how much blood! Apparently, a lot. It's like I just brought Acorn back and then.
Runny omelette over chicken fried rice. Here, that sounds
I have a laser pointer.
Okay, apart from the runny omelette part.
That sucks.
Took a laser.
Clay is still alive.
Clay. And the rest of us are in here.
What the fuck happened?
You tried to check.
Hey, Cald, how are you? You like the stupid gravity? I know.
Do we want to keep going in, or we
Japanese thing? Oh, okay, that does sound like a Japanese thing, actually. Oh fuck! Just go, just go.
I'm already leaving. It's okay.
Also, I can hear Rainbow clearly.
And order Chinese food, like the cheapest Chinese food order I can do, because Chisel doesn't like Chinese food. So I don't feel bad if I order something that he wouldn't usually eat. But I'm not gonna eat till really late. Just means I stay up a bit later. We need to order like healthy food and get on top of like healthy eating tomorrow. I just haven't had the time. And we haven't had the money, and then I got Twitch paid today. And it felt so good to pay off like so well, catch up with so many debts. Still got a fucking mile worth of debts to catch up on, but we're getting there. It was funny when you said it. No! No, I'm gonna take it the wrong way.
We go to Val because the planet we previously just
Chinese food's awesome, but the MSG in it's not so great. Like, hey Tiny Custard, how are you? It's good to see you. MSG makes me unwell.
Shot's fine.
75k in? One. Oh, debt? Yeesh, that sounds horrible. Mine's not that bad. Thankfully.
And to charge him.
But first I'm saving up for the Index VR headset that I'll be paying my friend for, which is why I have the tip goal for that. There's no pressure, it's just there. That's just like, I let people know what I'm doing. That's my next big thing. Then it'll be saving up for the hair appointment in Australia. That's my big thing for me. I'm gonna put like a few days out on my throne gifts if anyone wants to help towards them. But there's no expectations. I just put them there.
The factory is out to the right of the ship. Where the fuck are we? Oh, we're here. Okay, yep.
I think we're just gonna have to make a pile of- I think we're gonna have to put a pile of stuff that we need to sell in a corner. And the cupboard just becomes, like, stuff that we need. This is the corner of cell.
Cupboard later.
This is gonna be a tool cupboard, and this is the cell corner. I've decided, because it's pissing me off. I am, don't worry. I had to grab it. Just once. I did say I'm gonna stay here and be like the ship guy anyway. Alright, I can't be asked to do the rest. I don't know if the rest have walkie-talkies, but I'm gonna keep that on.
I don't know either. I know I do at the very least.
What's that one? Something four? Why can't I see it? Is it just four? Wait.
Okay, there's at least one other person with a walkie-talkie then.
Marco. Hola. Wait, that's a lot of Qs. R4, there we go. U9, let's go. C1. It's like I'm playing Minesweeper.
Okay, I'm back, sorry.
Did I just shut the doors or open them? Welcome back. I think I just shut them. There you go.
James behind you saying rainbow stinky.
Yeah, I'm not surprised. That's why I can't see it. I think I turned the walkie-talkie off. Did I turn it off? Oh, it's on. I can hear you. Roger, Roger.
Roger, Roger.
I have four. Haha! Before 33 asked! I'm so good at this! Oh, has he found a coil?
Rainbow.
Yeah.
I need you to shut this door on the slime.
Okay. Can you hear me? Can you actually hear me? Hello?
Yes.
Oh, okay, cool. Right, I'll shut the door when you go past it. That's definitely what you wanted me to do. Oh, you can burn that plushie! Turn that fucking plushie off! Sorry, what? I was being spammed by plushie. What the fuck is that noise? What the fuck? I am trying to do a good job right now.
I think there's a key back at the ship.
There is. Wait, why is this on my screen?
A penny.
I lost it.
I'm trying. Jane's not being very helpful. Getting a bonk. Good luck, Zilla. Thank you, Leaf. I'm gonna need it. I hope you're doing well.
Talk sticky to me.
I think it's just 33 inside the building. Oh no, there's all three of them there.
I came to grab a key. I'm actually grabbing another.
Oh yeah, there's a few in there. Bye! I bet everyone feels... Wait! Derek, grab a walkie-talkie. I couldn't hear you. I'm gonna save you all. If you can take Jane with you, that'll be great. He's like the toddler. I'm at work and it's bring your freaking brat to school day. Brat to work.
I'm not that fucking young. I'm not that young.
I don't know, compared to me, you are.
How many fucking years difference is it? I don't remember.
It's like 20.
No.
20? You could be my mother, for God's sake.
Yeah, that's my point. I'm bringing my toddler to school. Why am I saying school to work? Look at them all together. Guys, I think we're learning to teamwork. It's so good. There's no scrap where they are. I just want you to know there's no scrap where you guys are, but I think it's very cute that you're working together. I say that, one of you's just fucked off.
Whereabouts? Type I, one. Thank you.
Oh, I worked out who fucked off. Yeah, there's no scrap where you guys are. Jane!
No.
Jane is switching the monitors. He's being very rude. Yeah, there's no scrap, but wherever one of you is, there's like loads of things running around. Is there a yippie bug by chance? Oh my god! Guys, I think it's safer in there than it is in the ship right now.
Yeah?
Yeah, because there's gonna be a murder in a minute.
Hey! Support in here. Moral support.
I'm good. I got the cat.
But you also need a moron.
Moron support.
Yes.
I mean, I could ask you to switch cameras. Wait, what?
Oh, yeah, sure.
I got teleported.
Okay, do you need to be teleported back to the ship? Alright, yeah, because if anyone needs to teleport back, since you have walkie-talkies, you can naturally ask. As long as it doesn't run out of battery. I have considered getting the- That might be Jane being Jane.
No, that wasn't me.
It can't be me.
Hello!
Hello!
God. See, what are they doing in there? Because there's no loot where they are.
Coil head. It's going
to
stuck.
Jane!
I did
the wrong one!
Shit!
I can't see behind me. Alright, I'll let you off this time, Jane.
Look, both the clown horn and the torch are both yellow. I can't help it if I'm partially stupid.
Not stupid. Meow! You had a head bug? Oh, yeah, you can't tell us when that happens, yeah. The centipedes, you can only get off through sunlight or someone bopping you.
I get that.
Can you teleport? Can you teleport 33? Well, everyone's in the ship with me, but
I'm
oh!
Hungry.
Do it!
Oh no. Oh, Jane!
Wait, can you charge it? It's a battle item.
What do you mean, me?
It's always gonna be you.
What?
I think Clay died to a titan or something. Fuck's sake.
This is why you don't drink water, people.
You say that, I have a monster next to me. Oh, I'm not normal,
okay.
Clay
had something outside. Should we go find
it? Yeah, there's a giant.
Yeah, but he can't hear you. He can only see you.
Oh my god, the cat's covered in blood.
I guess you could... Oh, I'm not gonna say instead. If that's a giant, then what the fuck did I see outside?
I think we're all here.
Wait,
I'm not risking
it. Derek is coming back!
Oh well, Derek's gonna get fast. Life. I tried to teleport him back. For some reason it teleported you instead.
I was switching through the monitors to see who was alive!
Oh well. Oh, Icon was alive as well, it seems.
Whoopsies.
I don't know what happened.
Wow!
The ship just took off.
No, it was
we saw that.
Yeah,
right.
Where's my...
We no longer have the money to buy a ship operator. I've ever seen in my life.
I did my best. Wait, Jane, if you gotta go, are you okay? Oh my god.
Yeah, we were trying to escape the bubblehead thing.
Yeah.
And then there was a giant.
I think Jane had to go suddenly.
Oh.
Oh no.
Now I'm gonna be. Yeah. I'm gonna not hear them be a little shit. It's gonna be weird.
I'm the little shit. Oh wait.
You're all little shits, to be fair.
I don't know.
Yeah, I hear her jump the slime so I could get the scrap, and then I got eaten by a giant on the way back.
Yeah, work in the morning. Happened. That's fair. Well, it sucks you got work in the morning on a Saturday though.
He's hoping to make quota.
We don't.
If we don't make quota, we sacrifice Rainbow.
Yeah, that's fair.
Yep.
I love how we barely had any... Like, we barely earned any money from scrap. We just have what we have left.
Because someone sold all the items we had.
I didn't. I sold a little bit of, like, $200 of change. That was about it.
Yeah. $200.
I think we have enough for quota to kill everyone.
It was to make sure that no one caused trouble.
It's poor.
No.
You dumbass.
I didn't even know you'd fucking done that. Oh my god, I'm gonna shove that up your ass in a minute. I swear. Go get quarter, we're trying. The gremlins today. You work on Saturdays as well.
I'm an innocent being,
shit.
You guys keep killing me.
Yeah, okay. Acorn's innocent.
Your hard work is invaluable to this company.
They're gonna make it.
maybe we'll probably be fine this time, but the next time it's gonna be
next time, yeah.
What the fuck? Unless we start doing like dying and actually live.
There's a lot of stuff there.
Alright, there's nothing in the cupboard. We got some like bottles there.
The cupboard, baby.
They call knows.
Nah, Derek did that earlier. Oh, we're fine.
Actually, I can't pick any of this up.
Don't, careful, we want to make sure we've got some stuff left.
There's nothing on the floor here at the moment anyway.
Have we met the quota? We've met quota, so we want to stash what we got left. Don't sell what we got.
What the fuck?
This is piled of cell stuff.
What is?
Just a little corner of stuff. Like by the cupboard. The cupboard is for stuff. Tools and shit. Just so we can actually see it.
We don't sell anymore.
Wait, no, don't sell anymore. We're good. We're good. Okay. No selling
more.
You're
already over 200.
What the?
Did someone sell one of the flashlights?
No.
Probably by accident. Wait!
Oh.
Wait!
Wait.
What the fuck is... You're a fucking dumbass. We haven't used the money we're...
What the? I don't know what happened, but I picked up a lot of items, and then they all like glitched onto the floor, and I couldn't pick them back up, and they're gone. They're gone. The clown horn survived.
I thought we always get the money, Derek. I thought we always get the money afterwards. Like we can sell it in the next.
No, because if people get left behind or die, it penalizes us.
My bad. My apologies. Today I learned.
Do we want to do Dine?
Yeah, Dine, Red, maybe? Whatever.
Because I think Dine is the only way to save the run, if I'm being honest.
Ha! No, Caldorin, no contributing for you!
Everyone okay for Dine?
Yeah, I'm gonna need a torch though, because for some reason, everything's like glitching out of my hands, so I lost everything. And not when the teleport happened. I lost a toy hammer and a gremlin energy. I was like, wait, what? Why are they on the floor? And I couldn't pick them up. What, the cat survived?
Everyone ready?
Yeah! This is for one specific person! Who's currently in my mission now! Closer to Rainbow! Closer!
Against the wall! I've got to slide you off, and then I can.
That'll do.
Oh, good God.
I see you.
Geez. Too close.
You want to the death to the shop? Oh, you wanted to be initiated by the tentacle gods? I don't think I'm gonna order food. It's just too late. I'll just be hungry. I'll go to bed hungry.
Freedom!
Oh, Derek is back! Nick. What happened? Oh, welcome back.
Where did Derek go?
Are you ready to go to Dine?
I don't know.
Yeah, we're ready.
I'm gonna need a torch. What do?
Wait, what happened to all the torches?
That's a good question.
Did we lose them all? Someone sold the torches.
Hold on, why did we sell torches?
I don't know who sold torches.
Oh my gosh. Right.
I lost mine because I died outside, so that sucks.
Because torches sell for zero.
At least I have this.
That is...
Oh, don't worry about it, Fox.
Aww.
And we lost half of our monies to the... Why are we in Dine?
Why not?
It's the only way to save the run.
Okay,
and you know
this
it.
Is a shit map.
Where did the thing go with the torches that we just bought? Where's it gone? I don't know where it lands on this map.
Hello.
Where does it land on this map? I can't see. Oh, fuck. Oh, never mind. There it is.
Oh, it's over here.
I think this is gonna be my last, like, free maps chat. I think I'm tired, and I'm just getting grumpy. I think we're all kind of tired. Because there's 8 flashlights there for Fury to pick up and store now.
Wait a second.
But Fury's got to pick up all 8 flashlights we just bought and store them. Because everyone else is in the ship and I fell over. There we go. She's got some of them, but I don't know if she realizes that we bought 8.
Okay, so Rainbow's dead. I don't know what killed her. Maybe full damage? Well, that turret. What the? What happened? I don't know. Also, how do you turn? Use the console to turn turrets off.
Ow. You type in the code that's next to them in the hallway. So it's like V2 or like a H4.
I just heard someone say, oh shit.
This map eats ass with the teeth. The map is gonna queef.
No, 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 no,
no, no, no, no, no,
no, no, no, no, no,
no, no, no, no, no, no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no,
no, no, no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, yes.
Yep, yep, he's definitely dead. So Zeebs is dead. Oh, okay. I wasn't sure if everybody was in.
Indeed.
Are we gonna go?
Arms of an angel, fly away.
I got a bullseye. What?
We got really unlucky that the jester appeared so early.
Oh. So the masked guy was running around, was that it?
Oh dear.
The mask, it was like the box.
Jester!
The Jack in the Box.
Like,
hey!
Yeah.
He say nothing but a sticky jam.
Yeah, I fell off the side trying to find the cargo thing. And I don't think.
Guys, we'll have to listen again.
What?
I bought 8 flashlights and I was trying to tell you that much, so we lost some, but it's okay.
Wait, is it eclipsed or normal?
the stuff's gone back in the cupboard. Well, I give up. I give up.
Is it eclipse tonight or is it normal?
Don't know. Yeah, it's eclipse.
We're gonna get numbed.
Yeah.
I've got a lovely bunch of coconuts.
There they are, standing
here they
in
are all
the
fall.
Sticking in the row.
Here they are all following a rope.
Your coconuts are following ropes?
Yes.
Interesting.
There are different kind of anal beads.
Oh no, Derek, no! That was amazing. We try.
Hiya!
Hiya!
Hiya. Oh, hard today!
Oh no.
It would be a tragedy moment if I ended up using this.
Yippee!
Yippee!
Have you got a loot, friend?
No.
You're guiding us to a fucking mine! Motherfucker!
Yippee! There they are! Oh, he's got quite a bit of stash there, and I don't have a shovel. Oh, we got two friends!
Yippee!
They've got all the stuff! Acorn, don't pick it up, because they will get angry.
Well, I'm not picking it up, I just want to look at them.
Yeah, it's only if we've got a shovel.
Oh, nice.
Or something. Oh my god, this room. This room is scary. You can tell it's eclipsed.
Oh fuck.
Yeah, there's nothing in here other than a mug and I've just picked it up.
There's a mask in the ship.
Yeah.
What? In the ship?
Yeah, there's a mask. Fire Eater informed me that one has arrived at the ship.
Oh, a teleport spot.
No, it's wandered outside and...
Well, we know where Acorn's just gone.
No, that wasn't me!
Not Acorn, I mean Wibbs.
Wib
used a teleporter.
Oh god, I didn't do anything to you! Leave me alone! I didn't take anything! Oh god, that's what that is.
Something's not right here. I can hear music box music. That can is bugged, I can't pick it up.
Ow!
Oh god, they're so angry at the door. Oh no.
Yippee! Yippee! Yippee!
They're so angry!
Also, do remember that there's a masked one at the ship.
Yeah.
Situation at the ship.
Can hear Clay was camping on top of the ship, so I thought it was just a mask. Oh,
no.
Was it a skinwalker? I think a skinwalker got you. No, you picked up the mask. I hate that mask so much. This is probably gonna be my death. They voted for us to leave.
Just stay on top.
Oh, I didn't know it automatically puts us in. That was interesting.
So, that's why we don't come to these maps on Eclipse.
Nope.
Yeah. Well, at least I didn't lose my stuff.
What's Eclipse?
That. It was just
basically
that.
Monsters spawn from minute one.
Yeah, monsters immediately spawn outside.
And with us having the pussycats.
Do we have a ladder?
No.
No.
Don't have shovels
okay,
either.
Well, the diamond is really easy, but we need to buy a ladder, so. We can't afford a ladder.
No, yeah, we can't afford anything.
Alright, well, if we're doing this, we need to be very quick.
Okay. Yeah.
So it's in and out.
My cloud on.
Grab like two items and then dip and then come back to the ship. If you are trapped by the water, go to the far right. If you want, you can bring a walkie-talkie and maybe get led back, but I don't know.
All my items are bugged and show on the floor, so...
Yeah, we've been having bugged items. I wonder what mod I put in that's been doing that.
There's one that's waiting to be updated.
Oh.
Might be it. But
which one is there?
But few of the items bugged out. Oh yeah, what about me?
Yeah, we're gonna work out which one is you. It's me. That's you.
Aww.
So, if we...
I'm gonna pick my stuff back up again. Rude.
Oh, that's me. Fuck.
Ready?
That one's you.
Yeah, maybe.
Yay! Still on the ground.
Hell yeah!
Alright, flashlight.
I need to go in harder. Or just get someone staying here. Hazard level S.
Yep! It's these planets are in danger.
Hello!
Hey, Cookies, how are you?
Oh, Jesus Christ. Rainbow Spoken scared the shit out of me. Shush!
Meow! No, meow. There's a turret in the door? Oh joy. Did you find out the hard way? Tired and tired too. Like, my energy just dropped. Like, I had low energy at the start. And my energy just gone. This is gonna be the last of the runs today. Been trying to order food for the last hour, but given that it's 10 o'clock, I don't know if I should or not. Oh fuck. I probably won't actually. It's too late. I want to save money as much as I can. I didn't eat any dinner. That's probably not helping. I'm probably a little hangry. I feel like I've disappointed you guys today, so that's beating me up a little bit too.
There's a few bodies in the main area which need to be teleported.
Make some tea and biscuits. How do you make some tea and biscuits?
And then hit the button on them. Yep, you lift the glass.
I know how you make the tea part, but I don't really want to make biscuits from scratch. Oh shit. Whoops.
Oh Jesus Christ.
Hello.
What?
Wait, oh, when did Jane join our games again? Fuck.
Wait, what?
Wait, Jane is bugged out. Is that Derek?
There's a giant in the ship.
Oh!
How did-
Derek's what's listed that? As, Jane for what? Me. I'm so sorry,
hi,
Derek.
Rainbow.
No worries.
So apparently the presents open up other things besides the turrets?
Oh, it should only be turrets. When I configured it, I double checked.
Bonus has stopped talking, so one can assume they're dead, because that's the only time they shut up.
Because there's a giant sort of hub in the ship.
Well, player 3?
How?
Oh, there's a giant stuck in the ship.
Is Rainbow
yeah.
dead, or is she?
I don't know.
Because she's not moving.
No, she's moving, I think. She's alive.
Okay.
Skinwalker
maybe.
Might have
no,
me.
Fairy Fox is definitely dead. Hold on. I'm
UK brain can't think, right? I think of American
oh,
biscuits
know,
and gravy.
Well.
Yeah. Alright, we'll do.
Where's Darica?
Oh, I don't have any biscuits, cookies. Yeah, we have no food out. In the house. Like, we have some eggs. So I'll probably cook something up with that or noodles.
I don't see
why
we-
Why did my present spawn a fucking giant? This is bad.
It shouldn't have spawned a turret. They didn't have any config
yeah,
options for that.
When you come by, just be aware of the giant. Oh god, I am holy shit the lag.
I'll do some biscuits. I don't even know what the US one is. Biscuits are like some really- they're really tasty.
No, can you warn Clay that there's a giant in the building?
Radio.
My hands are full.
Okay, I'm out.
So,
Clay!
That's alive.
Clay, there's a giant oof. In the fucking
oh.
ship!
Oh. How did that happen?
Present!
Happy
yeah.
present spawned there!
Happy Christmas, have a titan.
Come to the right of the chair.
I'm on the railing. You can take off if you're able to.
Well, it's not that. You can actually sneak in and out.
Okay. Well, this way. Wait, is everyone else dead or what?
Should I start the ship then?
Well, no. Do a scan on the thing. Is anyone else still inside? Start the ship. Get out of here. It's a dog.
Please let's scan the giant, I guess.
Start.
Yeah, everybody else is dead.
My giant! How the fuck?
Hey, right. Wakano, how are you? Have them with cheese?
You did!
Isn't that poutine?
Turret yeah, at the entrance, giant in the ship, what the fuck is this?
This is flooded.
I got money
this
at least.
This is flooded.
Well, the turret just sounds like another
I'm
day
dying.
For me. Considering one of my first.
So, how many died on the way to the ship? Onto the way place? Because I think because that would happen.
Who died.
Oh dear.
We're on day zero.
I played Darica.
No, we don't, but it's okay.
What? Huh? Why am I being blamed? We what the fuck?
You were pretty
I'm joking.
I didn't all even right. see it. What the fuck's going on? Now we pray we have
so,
money.
My present that I found in the building spawned the giant in the ship.
Yep, not sure why. I definitely checked the config twice.
What is that giggling I'm hearing?
It's the freaking robot toy, I hate it.
Okay.
What the
yes,
fuck?
Seems.
There's a random cat in the air.
Yep. Wait. What? Is it?
The fuck?
I offer myself
cat.
Up as tribute.
We should just leave that.
Oh, well, there's the flashlight.
Nope.
Hello, cookies. I see you in chat.
Ah.
Robot toy's super annoying. Yeah. Your work keeps oh, we're gonna make it. It looks like we're gonna make it.
Yeah, we're easy.
I found a cookie in the wall.
That's everything. Look at the storage cupboard being like used for tools.
That's probably it. Don't need that anymore.
So tidy in here. Why do we have two boom boxes?
Unless we save everything. Let's save the rest of it.
Yeah, we are.
If that hits the thing.
Okay, yes, I'm just gonna hold on to this one.
Accidentally.
Okay, yeah.
I accidentally start the teleporter. Whoops.
That's okay. Arson!
Look, I told you Dine would save the run.
Arson is now the gatekeeper of that button. Let's do lol.
I'm letting you guys buy stuff before
it's
you
empty.
Finish this one.
Alright, what do we need?
We're good for flashlights. We're good for flashlights. You've got your signal transmitter like, thing, but you haven't used it.
That's because I haven't been able to get into the ship. It's been full of monsters.
Oh god, sell it. Sell it. Don't want that making noises. Nah, Cookies is tired. Like, this was my last run and I'm gonna raid and run myself. I'm just very tired. I need food. Okay. I wanna play more, but... I can play it off stream, but I need food. Ah, fucking doll! I hate that doll. No, Odie's not very well. Hopefully he's feeling better. Oh, the fetish free's nice to you, Cookies.
Hiya!
Hiya! I'm gonna go ahead and...
Yeah!
Alright, so we don't need any more equipment? I'll get
don't
the...
don't think so.
I'll get the ladder.
Peace.
Ladder these nuts. I got him.
When the Pope takes a shit. Ah! There's an acorn.
Hi, acorn.
Wild acorn.
Yeet. Wild acorn.
Hey, Rainbow.
Mm-hmm.
Look at me.
You know, before we get going, I think we need some more puns.
Oh no.
Okay, yes. Hold up.
I have
thank you for the raid, Acorn. Go give Acorn a follow, though, we'll streaming also them. Playing with us as well.
I don't see Weep at all.
Right here! Acorn, right here in front of you!
How did the lazy kittens work on their school project? They put in the bear meow mum.
It's made up love and peace!
Neo, no gifting subs. I'm tired and hangry. I don't deserve your kindness. But thank you for gifting a sub to Dave. How are you doing? That was it for me. I'm not, I'm done. I'm just tired. I'm done.
Okay, we'll just take off then.
Yeah.
Okie dokie.
You get the some skies. Food, you look after yourself. Also, after we leave to the sky, the weather's changed.
Yes.
Oh, right, you're a trier, yeah. Yeet!
Sweepy Wimbo, yeah.
Yeah, you know.
My energy drink isn't even finished, and I'm just Speaky. Like, no. No, I just, no.
Is this the final round, bud?
No, that was the final round.
Okay, that.
I'm thank just too sweepy. Playing. Oh my god, those quarters.
I quoted it, oh god.
Yeah, to survive these quarters, you have to go to the last three moons.
Mmm. You farted, my bad. Wait, was that you? Maybe you farted.
stitch.
Alright, I'm gonna get off. Thank you guys.
Alright, y'all take care. I'm gonna get going too.
Soft care or death by thighs?
I blew it.
I mean, is there a choice there?
I don't know what to do with it. Just chatting. The 30th of May 2020.
Yes.
No soft care for me. Alright, I'm gonna love you guys and leave you guys. Thank you for playing with me today. It's been great, especially when I've been so low energy. See you later! Oh my god, I'm so glad you can't see what they just started doing, chat. I'm leaving. I'm leaving, it's terrible. Neo, how are you? Thank you for the gifted sub. You didn't need to do that.
What left this stain on my couch?
The corpses. That we've been finding.
A tiny fireman who puts out tiny fires.
Really tiny corpse. My Spotify button doesn't want to work. Rude. But yeah, I'm just gonna become a potato, I think. I'm just not functioning at this point. Like, it's weird. I could fall asleep now. I'm just like, yeah, I'm tired. Oh my gosh, everyone's playing Lethal Company today. Let's go raid Thorlar, because it's their 7-year anniversary today. And, we love Thorlar. We love the Thorlar. Yeah, I'm really hungry. I'm really, really hungry, and my brain needs to brain, and it's not braining, so I don't- I have a very short attention span. Wait, we need to change that to happy 7-year anniversary. Happy 7-year anniversary! If anyone's not subscribed, then... why? Why? How have you managed to dodge the subs? Neo is desperately trying to keep the sub count up. We're still like... 30 subs away from beating our current most subs ever. It's pretty damn crazy. The ways of the company. Hey, just join next week when I'll have more energy. Cause I don't have any like gigs or anything else. I don't have any plans until I go to Australia in March. So yeah, that's kind of reassuring though. It's kind of nice. It means I can just focus on getting all the work that I'm so far behind on done. And yeah, everything. Let's get rid of the wonderful Thorlar. Thank you for getting that message ready, chat. I know this has been a bit of a quiet stream from me. I tried. You guys are amazing. You guys are absolutely awesome. Yeah, we'll get some more energy and do some more next week. Yeah, one of the mods needs an update. Skinwalkers needs an update, in fact. Not sure if we'll play more with Skinwalkers, because I didn't see anything with Skinwalkers happening. I do wonder if that was causing a lot of the issues. Let's go say hi to Thorlar, who's celebrating their 7-year anniversary. They're also playing Lethal Company. They play it all the time. They're good. And we love Thorlar. They're wonderful. They deserve all the love. They raise money for charity all the time. If you don't know Thorlar already, you are in for a treat. They're a Swedish streamer, streaming every day for 10 years, and I think this is their 7 years of streaming. Crazy. They've also got a record in the Guinness World Records for most Minecraft blocks used for a picture of Kerrigan. Yeah. But I shall see you guys on Monday with Lies of P, I think. Yeah, should be Lies of P. Take care of yourselves, guys. And there's all the socials. All of them, the Discord, everything. A trouble to you from 3 rooms away? That was pretty funny there. Good night, guys. Thank you, missing me.